was the day when I was pressed to sail afar and leave behind the girl I love in the town of Balnagar. The shady groves were my delight till I was forced to sail. You well may guess at my distress, lying in the Nightingale. Oh, grief and woe that I must go and fight for England's king. I do not know his friend or foe, and war's a cruel thing. The Nightingale lies near at hand, my time, alas, is brief. From purling streams and mountain rills I part with bitter grief. No more I'll walk the golden hills with Nancy by my side, or stroll along those sun-bright rills, or view my land with pride. We sail away at dawn of day, our sails are ready set. When old Ireland's shore I'll see no more, I will sigh with deep regret. But all is change, and I must range across the ocean wide. Our ship, she may in Biscay Bay be sank beneath the tide. If I should fall by a cannon ball or sink beneath the sea, good people all, a tear let fall and mourn for mine and me. But if God should spare my graying hair and bring me back again, I will love far more my Antrim shore, its dark blue hill and glen. Around my fire but one desire, God grant till life shall fail, to keep me far from cruel war and from the Nightingale.